submission is, as I say, the flip side of the dominance. And so it's a package, and a breed or a dog has that and shows dominance in submissive behaviors, or it doesn't show dominance in submissive behavior. Submissive behavior goes right along with dominance behavior as a package, and dominance and submission are the mechanisms to decide what order the limited resources are divided.